guy's digestive system can launch acidic gel up to 100 meters. It doesn't matter how fast they are if there's nowhere left to run. It may seem like these challengers have managed to meaningfully injure the Apex Vanguard, but nothing could be further from the truth. We call this groundbreaking innovation photojetting. Its efficacy is profound. Even heavy artillery fire can't keep pace with this degenerative power.
We need to kill the lights immediately. Destroy the central power transformer, then pull out the backup battery cell.
Immortal in the light. The Apex Vanguard is truly lethal at night.
Ooh!
Nara, we need a neutralizer.
Thanks to our audience, Dark Overdrive and Princess
the Chamber's sealed. The only things in there are the cutting. Maybe use the backup battery to run the equipment.
Round team, you copy. Move the battery to the neutralizer station as soon as possible.
Only to have him throw it right back?
Get the battery to the air filtration system now!
If our innovative crimson venom aerosol, you'll have to try to use the force to push away the very air they breathe. Chasing down elusive targets? We sure are. That's why every Apex Vanguard comes equipped with state-of-the-art multi-target guided missile batteries.
The disruptor pulse will break that target, Doc. It will completely drain the battery. You can recharge it in the central transformer.
Vanguard is equipped with our signature Apex Voltinator. This latest model charges in record time and deploys a defensive blinding mist, making it virtually impossible for attackers to interfere.